try to cross the street and not die. If you like, nobody ever stops. When to cross the street? I don't know when. Maybe tomorrow. I wait till tomorrow. Just constant traffic. Yeah, a little less cars now for a moment. After many hours. Ride my bicycle. Every time you see white people, Westerners, is so big, especially women, just massive. I don't know why. Maybe I should ask them. I have seen only few Thais women, big mamas, but only few and far in between. Oh, good way to spend your day, driving bicycle in this dusty roads where there is no traffic rules at all, I guess. But I haven't seen yet any accidents. Foot massage 200 baht, which is 6 euro. It's a lot cheaper, like maybe 30% cheaper than in Thailand. I mean Bangkok. Of course, not the daytime, maybe nighttime. Maybe nighttime, but nighttime here it's very dark. And you seen that lady before in the very dark night. If you drunk, you can pick up her and think that is good choice. And then in the morning when you wake up and she's still in your room, I don't know how you're gonna feel about that. I just don't know. It's up to you. Maybe you like it. Maybe. So. Health and safety, how are you? Guess if it's with electricity or not. Only way to know, just touch it. Mafia. And imagine.
We don't need to do that.
No, we don't.
We'll do with the kids.
In this place, so it is so dusty, could not breathe, and some people still smoking, not enough dust and smoke. Konnichiwa, arigato. Sail. Yes, indeed. Walk. And imagine this. Thai massage girls sitting all day outside, breathing that dusty air with the tuk-tuks and cars without exhaust us, yeah, and haven't rained here in for ages, but apparently there is forecast on the Thursday that's gonna be rain all day, heavy rain. Would be just interesting to see if it's really gonna be rainy. Our bike for rent. A lot of Japanese tourists, and basically all places have a Japanese hieroglyphs, Japanese and Korean. Korean hieroglyphs every place. Like this, for example. Japanese. Quite run down place. these ladies looks like from the China. Xing song, xing song. Xing su zuan zuan. More Japanese tourists. Oh, Chinese. Sounds like Chinese. No traffic lines required. Nice canal. Shade is flowing down the river. But apparently there is some fish swimming, so water must be not so dirty. But if you enter this water, I don't know what's happened. Look at that black stuff coming up from the bottom. Oh yeah. Taxi. Bike for rent. In 2018, 6,000 something foreigners had an accident in Thailand. And it's pretty bad. Plenty of money, you can stay this La Meridian Chiang Mai hotel, very nice, I think so. I don't know how much, but the name says it's not a budget hotel.